foundation of the tractor. Look at the difference in the levels of the boards of that siding and stuff. Yeah, would you crawl underneath that?
No.
I told Chad, I said they couldn't give me enough money. Yeah, this whole house, well, you can see how those bricks are there.
Their whole bank's okay, they never took their bank out. So is that a river or is that a lake?
That's a river. That's a Platte River.
Oh, it's a Platte River.
Yeah, Jim, don't go too close here because that's all the water out there. But just how much water, how much... There's all the water sprinklers.
It's cold out here.
I see how it just dropped down.
Oh, you getting the picture?
I'm getting a video.
It's all under mine. You see, before they put their jacks or something, the whole thing was just hanging down.
They got most of that tore up already.
Yeah, they do.
I've been working on it.
Where that rock was, those roads were all buckled up and
pushed up.
Come here. Were you sleeping for the night? Huh? Yeah, she was buried underneath her.
Oh, yeah.
She's got hay and stuff. They so she's getting her way underneath.
Getting warm, huh?
Oh, yeah, they stay warm. And then those are the two billies. We got them separated so they're not with the females now. What are you doing, pig?
Do they come out here because you think they're going to feed them or something?
Well, they heard me. I called them.
Oh.
I fed them before I went up to the airport.
How you guys doing? How you guys doing? Huh? What are you guys doing? Hi.
Come here, guys.
Hi.
Replace the light, I see that.
Hi.
That's the painter. Hi, Star.
Hi there. Hi.
Did you get your light?
Well, you got two separate mothers?
What?
You have two mothers?
Quadruplets.
Wow.
And one died, but...
So what are you going to do with them?
I sell them all your babies.
How long? How old do they have to be?
Oh, about 6 weeks old. They're a week old there.
This I think I might need some light in there.
This is our pet one, the one I had to haul it.
Yeah.
Since I left. Because you didn't have...
She was pregnant, huh?
She might be still having them, I don't know. They normally have more than one.
Hi there.
Hi, Mama.
You giving me a kisses? Yeah. Yeah. You got a cute little one here, huh?
What do you think, Star? Huh? Go drink the water. See, they're still kind of flopping on their legs.
Yep.
Well, get your foot stuck. There's
another mother, huh? That one's, is that him? Do they walk pretty quick? Or they...
Oh, yeah. She might only have one.
Looks like she's doing good, though. If she had it by herself.
Come here, Star. We got it.
Says, give me some more.
You want some too, don't you, Star? You knucklehead, Star, go on. Star.
How you doing? Huh? Got some cute little babies there, huh? Don't ya? Yeah. What? You don't like this camera?
Everybody's, yep. Need to buy a shirt? It's pretty cool. That smells good. Husker burgers. Videos and I do anything, so
like the jacket, although we all want the most. Practice is over. That's cool.
Yes, I love it.
Good luck, man.
Oh, Jesus. That's our new defensive coach.
See, I wouldn't have recognized him in a hat.
fight even harder.
Rain, snow, or sun, we weather the storm as one.
You're no stranger to a combat.
We are one state.
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 One army.
It's gonna be tough to top this one though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Got the tunnel locked.
Got box seats. Touch is now complete to number 29, Bennett Holders.
Yeah.
On first and 10 from their own 29. Home carry by number 2, Adrian Martinez. Bell Jefferson on the stop. 3-yard gain on the play. The defensive back for the Arizona Cardinals, Chris Cone.
I'd have to say I'm sorry to him.
A Super Bowl champion at running back for the New England Patriots, Rex
kind of hard.
Carry by number 16, Noah Vedral.
Off of him. You have to watch the replay on that one.
Federal pass intercept. Your attention, please. You really stepped up to help those affected by floods in Nebraska and Iowa. Just counting in-venue donations at today's spring game, you helped raise $32,095. And for all of you who purchased a One State, One Heartbeat t-shirt, we thank you. So far, you've helped raise $106,530 just off the proceeds from mission. Simple, there will be 30 seconds on the clock, and the student who makes the most overhand throws into the pockets on the target will be walking away the winner. Today's grand prize, $25,000. All right. Targets are set up. Marketing crew is ready to count. Our clock is set. Contestants, are you ready? Money Rock, get set, go! Pole is on the board. Pole has two. Three for 20 seconds.
I have to hire him.
Have 15 seconds. Pole with the lead with 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And your winner is Cole. Congratulations.
We're going to fly.
Congratulations, Cole. You're walking away with $25,000. Thank you to both of our contestants.
That's cool. Yeah. Right?
Whoa.
Another bouncing interception.
McCaffrey's pass is intercepted by number 42, Chad.
That was the receiver's fault, I think, on that one.
Number 45, David Alston, and number 99, Grant Hanks.
Got time for maybe two plays, I think.
I wonder afterwards if we can go on the field.
I don't know. I've never been to a spring game at the end.
We can take our time and see what
I think the last spring game I was at, there was a track meet going on.
Oh.
And we're just right outside, so Joe and Tammy and I, and I think Mom and Dad were with too. We all went to watch track for a little bit.
McCaffrey's pass is incomplete, intended for Austin Allen.
48 seconds, I just won't film.
Jake Archer on the coverage for the White. That sets up third and 15 from the 46-yard line.
Frost is still on the field. Home run. Oh, he dropped it.
McCaffrey's pass is incomplete. Intended for number 88, Jerron Whittier.
Time for one more play if you hurry up.
Here I have snowball on the coverage.
Battery's low. I didn't bring my charger with either. Touchdown. Yep. I got the cord. You got to plug in.
That's the end of the game and your final score, Red 24, White 13.
Coming back for any more? Huh?
I hope so. I'll never give up a ticket if somebody offers it.
The Huskers return to Memorial Stadium.
Up on the banks.
It's still winter. Yep. Still closed. So.
It was deep. Yeah, it'll be a long time for that to open up.
It's pretty good compared to
it. It does. It's greening up good.
Yeah, it is. The golf course is open again. You can just see the branch, how much it wide.
If I can get those other side of this river.
Yeah, this does.
Get the picnic tables and stuff in there. So.
Yeah, you gotta get the picnic tables.
Yeah, it's terrible.
Well, I'm just kind of curious how the picnic here they come.
Huh?
The picnic tables.
Yeah.
I bet you wonder how they got across there.
The picnic tables over here.
Some even
down the field further in.
Yeah.
City commander.
That's crazy.
Reports of new picnic tables.
Probably needed new ones anyway, huh?
Yeah.